Cindy.
Hello, Professor.
I take it you're not mad at me anymore.
I wouldn't go that far, Professor. Why don't you just relax? I think she's starting to suspect something.
Who?